Valley Dance School.
All right, where are you from?
From Tallahassee, Florida. We're all students at Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University.
Is this the biggest audience?
Definitely the biggest audience.
What makes you different to every other dance group?
Bringing a brand new style of dancing called drilling to America that they've never seen before.
Drilling?
Yes, sir.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you.
Feel good too.
Pretty good.
I loved the look. I loved the dancing. I thought the choreography was really inspired. Most of all, I love the fact this is a new form of dancing and it feels very fresh and very cutting edge. Great job.
Thank you. Thank you. It just seemed like the music and everything in the dance looked like a cheerleading team. It didn't really. It did.
How are we using the yet a hip hop? What's going down?
The term is drilling, and I thought this was going to be like hard hitting, manly dance crew stuff. And then, Justin Bieber came on, and you were kind of twirling around.
What are you talking about? I almost felt like apologizing for Howie. You know, if I didn't know how stupid he was already, I'd apologize. But I already know. It is a complete yes from me.
Maybe stupid, but it's the way I feel. I don't get it. It's a no.
You were to come back. What else do you do?
If we make the Vegas, we will see more than just drilling.
You're all going to say yes, right?
This is a new style.
You're
going
to let him convince you.
It's a new style, Sean.
You're going to let him convince you.
There's absolutely no way we're sending these guys home. No way at all. Give them another go, Sharon. Come on.
I'm going to go out tonight in Atlanta and do some drilling.